Hey, what's up? I'm Tom Court, and I'm here on the beach today to show you some of the new features on the 2015 North Kiteboarding Trust Bar. For 2015, the North Trust Bar has been tweaked to perfection to achieve the best riding comfort possible. It provides the rider with a unique control system that has safety based at its core. The winding post features an integrated backline adjuster, enabling you to trim your bar or adjust your backlines easily and on the go. The flip-flop function allows you to switch between the different bar widths with just one click. This makes the procedure of changing the bar setup far simpler. To achieve a better functionality, we have added a newly designed push pin on the outside of the winding post, which makes it a lot easier to operate. The exchangeable inserts for the center hole is made of a plastic which reduces the wear on the D-power line. The material we use is resistant to abrasion, and even if sand is present, it will cause less damage to the line itself. The diameter of the bar increases the thickness of the EVA bar grip. This offers a lot more comfort to the rider. The most essential piece of safety equipment, the Iron Heart, is renowned for a fast, safe, and easy release, coupled with the ability to quickly reassemble the unit and continue flying. At the center of the Iron Heart, the reverse release pin is the key to the safety and low release force that is unique to North Kiteboarding. Unlike other safety systems, it hinges to the inside to protect your hands. Exchanging the chicken loop and removing the chicken dick is now easier due to the new grub screws that we have added. Simply use an FCS fin key to remove the screws. The flexible molded construction offers comfort and allows for easy reassembling. It is also warp resistant and dimensionally stable. This makes it very easy to hook back in after unhooked tricks. The truss bar for 2015 can either be used in standard or suicide modes. We always recommend to use the standard safety mode as it offers 100% safety in all conditions. The suicide mode should only be used by experienced riders with special requirements, as it does not offer full D-power when letting go of the bar. The entire Iron Heart system is easy and fast to reassemble in any condition following a release. The rotor head is made of extremely durable plastic, which prevents corrosion. It enables you to easily untangle your lines after a rotational jump or kite loop. For the D-power, we have the Vario cleat and sliding stopper. The cleat features a fifth line channel to minimize the chances of a tangle. The shorter and more compact construction allowing for more D-power. The height of the Vario cleat, as well as the position of the sliding stopper, can be adjusted to your personal preference. The shorter and more compact construction, allowing for more D-power. As the bar is the rider's first point of contact with the kite, it is essential to match the right line length to the rider's style. In order to adapt to the needs of different riders, North Kiteboarding offers two different bar lengths. With the 19 and 22 meter line lengths, they now come on the medium bar length, and the 24 and 27 meter line lengths come on the larger bar length. This allows you, as the customer, to choose exactly the right bar for your riding style. Shorter line lengths increase reactivity, turning speed and bar feel, whilst longer lines offer more power, hang time and low end. Personally, I use the 22 meter line lengths. This is ideal for my wake style and freestyle trick. As in previous years, the North Kiteboarding Trust Bar comes with two different line setups. The fifth element, the North painted fifth line system, provides the greatest combination of safety and performance. The fifth line offers the ultimate in safety and 100% D power no matter what the conditions. And the four line quad control bar that offers unrivaled control and safety release options for the four line market.